June 3rd in the Azteca Stadium, in front of 100,000 crowd, Hugo Sanchez returns to play in Mexico City. Sanchez, a local boy, left Mexico City 5 years ago to make his reputation overseas. He now returns as a genuine star, earning $1 million salary as the top goal scorer in the Spanish league. Mexico has built her World Cup team around Sanchez. Being their only overseas player, they have trained for 2 years largely without him. Now, having returned, the expectation is high. The whole nation awaits their hero. In Mexico's opening match against Belgium, the first time Sanchez has played in his hometown for half a decade, the nation watches, willing a goal.